that. Right. So, in my opinion, because I was living in Minneapolis before I moved here. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Are you writing the form?
I was trying to get your attention.
Oh, wait, this is all for me? Or I just want to grab one?
No,
it's
for you.
Oh, you're awesome.
Oh, okay. Thank you. See? You know what I'm saying? So you love.
He's not from Atlanta, he's from New Orleans.
Oh, y'all hear that?
Men
of Atlanta, so I guess it's us, huh? So it's us. So we got to be from somewhere else to show a woman love. Dang, so do you get hit on a lot? Because you're not from here? The men fancy women who not from here?
Do I get hit on a lot?
Yeah.
If I go places.
If you go places. It,
you know,
I hear.
Huh? The gas stations are the worst here.
Let me tell you something about the gas
stations. I was never bored, and if I was like really desperate and wanted a man's attention, I would go to a gas station.
So let me tell you something about the gas station. I'm not gonna front. Me as a man, my dang on self. Like when I go to a gas station, it's just because you got to think about what gas stations is. Gas stations are collection points of a resource that a lot of people are going to get. That's why it's the way it is. And there's nothing wrong with that.
Oh, I don't know. Atlanta gave me a bad taste about gas stations when I first moved here.
Okay, in what way? Because I agree. I 50% agree with you.
Well, like for, I want to say like the first 2 weeks I was here.
Uh-huh.
The news had, and social media was kept saying women don't go to the gas station at a certain time. Showing videos of women getting robbed at the gas station. So it's like, it could be a place of network, but at the same time it's like this y'all city done made it like it was a bad thing for women to, so I don't even want to talk, like I'll be rude in and out, I'm going in my car.
So that explains it, you know, when I be, or not, when I shoot shots at gas stations and stuff, I get the turned up lips and turned up nose.
That's,
you know,
that would be my reason, because I can't figure out what your intentions are in 2.2 seconds, and I don't want to stay here long enough to find out.
You know what? It's crazy, because I was thinking about that yesterday. Because a lot of women say they're single. And I'm like, all you got to do is just say yes to men that comes off as like a gentleman. But then I thought about it. I said, well, wait a minute. Cold approach is not the same as being in a social setting, I guess. I think your guard would be a little lax in a social setting, like if you use it like a sports bar, a lounge, because people that are socialized, so the same guy wouldn't be as more of a threat as opposed to you pumping gas on pump two,
right,
and all of a sudden the guys just keep looking at you,
right,
strange. You don't know if you want to rob you or ask you for your number.
Right.
So I thought about that. I'm like,
that's a perfect example.
I'm like, these cold, exactly, approach, so it's not really conducive, fellas. You know, or just understand, like, when a woman is, like, not privy to your advances and stuff, just look at whether you cold approaching or it's in a social setting. I should say that
I
makes sense.
Tell, you at a gas station, and he might be, like, the most respectful person coming up to me.
Uh-huh.
And I'd be like, well, if you see me at another time, then it's meant to be.
Then
I'm out.
Now the part that I would disagree with, the, so men and women, we have different batteries in our back, mm-hmm, when it comes to meant to be.
Okay.
We're told things differently.
Right.
Little girls are told things differently than young boys.
Mm-hmm.
In my mind, like I don't believe like maneuvering through without putting some form of effort in whatever I need or energy towards something. And it can be for better or for worse. Like, men are not gonna just maneuver through life and say, well, huh, look at all those girls over there. If it was meant to be, one, we would be together. We put energy towards it and let you turn us down. You know what I'm saying? But women, they just kind of float,
right,
throughout life and shoot these advances down and just say, if it's meant to be, I would have felt a connection right then and there.
Saying that, like I'm saying
it
only at the gas station.
Only at the gas station,
only,
huh?
At the gas station.
You know, but yeah, man. No,
gas station guy ain't gonna get nothing from me at all. I'm in and out.
No, y'all, man.